Nolan Cassidy is down. Good work, 47. Janus awaits your attention.
Hey, you guys haven't been poking around the front.
Have a fly. Three more.
Here's your chance to change the world. Vote Blake.
Stay in cover. Let me through.
Thank you, sir. Have a flyer. Charles Blake III appreciates your support.
This is not happening.
Here's a flyer for you. Mr. Blake has many important initiatives to share. Hey?
Stand back. Let me do my job.
Okay, now go do your job.
Have a flyer. Read more about Charles Blake III and his politically flexible platform.
Oh. Oh boy.
Vote for Blake at the upcoming elections.
If it's any help, it will have everything
happened. Hey, who is throwing stuff around here? Come on!
For Christ's sakes!
I swear, I have a license for it. I just don't bring it with me.
You can't just confiscate my property.
I need it to get rid of an aggressively invasive mole in this poor old man's backyard.
Calm down, devilish man.
What?
This is a flesh-eating new mole.
Janus, Cold War spymaster and the first Providence Constant. I wonder how much he remembers. How little he cares. last, the actions of the First Constant catch up with you. Death feels like an easy way out for a man like Janus. Still,
the first annual gathering of the Ark Society. That rings a bell. If Janus was its founder, perhaps he's still attending these gatherings, 47. This could be valuable information indeed.
Come on!
Huh. Strange.
Janus is apparently engaged in a civil lawsuit with another resident of Whittleton Creek. James Batty, the plaintiff, wants Janus to stop his annual landing of a helicopter near the local creek. Batty claims it interrupts the nesting birds and a species of frog that has been declared endangered. Must be a very important trip given his poor health. A cigar box with a few cigars and a note inside. Well, this is very interesting. The note indicates that the box was given to Janus by the Constant as per...